Northwest Mobile Newsroom on the scene of a late-night car crash that is now under investigation. Police now tell us the driver was killed in this crash. We told you about it first as breaking news on Eyewitness News at 11 last night. The driver's name is not being released at this point, and police are still looking into what could have caused him to crash.